do have a good start. The first of four heats.
That is Chelsea Bridget in the lead.
Looks like they're in lane number one. That's Chelsea Bridget. Her time, 13.56 seconds.
You heard it here on Thursday, June 29. Chelsea Bridget, 13.56. Ariel, 14.58. Here at the USATF Youth Nationals.
Lane 7, Jamari Thomas, and lane 8, Jaquela Montgomery. Heat 2 and 4.